I'm Megan, and I'm a birth mom. The moment I met the parents, I knew that somehow, if I could just keep doing what I had already been doing for 9 months, which was taking life a day at a time, as painfully as that was, I did feel hope. I felt so much hope for her and was excited that there was a family as awesome as hers that was ready to take the reins when I couldn't. I knew from the first time I heard someone say the word adoption that that was the answer.